our weather song. Shall we sing together?
What's the weather? What's the weather? What's the weather like today? Is it sunny? Is it rainy? Is it windy out today?
The first part of our session, we introduce a science song, and our science song is all about the weather. We ask our audience to be weather detectives and to have looked at the weather as they've come to the story place that day. We sing our weather song through twice, and that's to help families who are new to the program actually learn the song and be able to join in effectively. Our weather song goes like this. What's the weather? What's the weather? What's the weather like today? Is it sunny? Is it rainy? Is it windy out today? Once we've sung the song, we actually check our weather chart. And we ask our audience, what's the weather today? And we ask them to give examples of whether maybe they've got wet coming to the story place, or whether they've felt the wind blowing in their hair, or maybe they've just looked up in the sky and seen the sun. Once we've decided what the weather is, we move our little arrows on our weather chart and talk about the fact that today is a sunny and cloudy day.
Oh, I can hear lots of people having some very strong opinions about what the weather is today. Shall we sing our song through once more, and then I'm going to get our special weather chart out.
What's the weather? What's the weather? What's the weather like today? Is it sunny? Is it rainy? Is it windy out today?